A review meeting with district collectors was recently organized at Chief Minister Ashok Gehlot's office through video conferencing in Jaipur. In the meeting, CM reviewed the availability of medicines in the Chief Minister's free medicine scheme, the status of medical devices in hospitals, immunization and status of cases registered in Chief Minister's public hearing and on Sampark Portal. The CM said it is a serious matter if people come to the capital for small things related to the common man. In such cases, responsibility should be fixed for the officers and employees whose negligence is established. He said that good governance is the main objective of the government and the district collectors are its important link. He should coordinate with all departments like a captain to ensure better service delivery. CM Gehlot directed that collectors should look into the letters received from the Chief Minister's office regarding public hearing of the Chief Minister. He stated that the district collector should weekly review the cases of the Sampark portal and the Chief Minister's public hearing, and the divisional commissioner should review them on every 15 days.